The San Francisco-based Filipino Women's Network disrupted downtown Los Angeles, bringing together a room full of some of the most influential Filipinas and the worlds of business, entertainment, politics, and community service.
We actually embodies the spirit and mission of FWN, which is the Filipino women leader in all sectors. So I'm actually the first Filipina was promoted as partner in the firm.
With many of their own influencers present, the FWN unveiled their face of global Pinay power. San Diego's Francine Maige. Maige, who has graduated from both UCLA and Harvard and has ventured in many worlds from writing to entertainment and politics, has become a young but experienced face of Pinay empowerment.
I'm looking at so many different pioneers here in this room, and so it's inspiring to see those journeys.
She's going to be the face of the global Pinay power, and the mission really is to uplift the image of the Filipinas, not just in the United States, but all over the world, that we are relevant.
So thank you. So go women, go Pinay, let's disrupt.
For some of the women, regardless of political affiliation, the launch of the global Pinay couldn't have come at a better time, as Hillary Clinton has become the presumptive Democratic presidential nominee.
She's a woman who broke the glass ceiling, the fabled and proverbial glass ceiling. If she becomes the first woman president of the United States, it speaks highly of the abilities of the women.
With many of these women making a difference through politics, the FWN believes it's only a matter of time before they see more and more Filipinas moving up the ranks of government.
The Filipino Women's Network will continue bringing its cause on the road, including a stop in the Philippines where they'll launch their new book. And on each stop, they'll continue their mission, empowering women to disrupt their communities in a positive way. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.